Researchers at WashU Medicine have generated detailed views inside patient cancers in three dimensions. The new maps reveal a tumor's structure and function down to the single cell, and how all that may change when a tumor spreads. In this breast tumor, cancer cells are in red, immune cells green, and support cells called the tumor stroma are white. They found that tumors are organized into neighborhoods with different mutations driving their growth, likely needing different treatment strategies. Here, a colorectal tumor has spread to the liver. Red cancer cells break through a barrier of green immune cells and invade the healthy pink liver. According to senior author Li Ding of WashU Medicine, this knowledge could help predict whether immunotherapies or other precision treatments will be effective, and it sets the stage for exploring new approaches to cancer therapy.